102.91.
How about this? One of the best minor league franchises, the Indianapolis Ice. Richard Marsh, if he gets the puck in a hole that's 3 inches wide, he'll win $50,000. He said he'd give the money to charity. Let's see. It's in the hole. But wait a minute. They said he was over the line. But then the Indiana Ice said, no, you know what? We'll give you the money. You can give it to charity like you promised to do so.